With the reaction control system, which directs engine bleed air through the nozzles located at the wingtips, nose, and tail. The aircraft is now approaching from your right. The pilot would decelerate his aircraft by directing the nozzles full down and would deliberately overshoot his target point in order to demonstrate the Harrier's capability to move backwards through the air. The AV-8B will use its more than 23,000 pounds of thrust to cover and mid-air deployment. By the use of conventional controls, the pilot can move his aircraft in any direction desired.